आशा और आज हम हैं यहाँ पे द ग्रैंड वेडिंग इवेंट में जो कि अमित और ख्याल की वेडिंग है और दिस इज द वेन्यू इज क्या है जे डी ग्रैंड विच इज इन नाभा रोड. सो लेट्स कम एंड टॉक टू द गेस्ट ओवर हियर जो यहाँ पे प्रेजेंट है. पहले चलते हैं लड़के के मम्मी पापा के पास, देन विल गो टू ग्रूम्स ब्राइड्स मॉम एंड डैड. सो
या डिफरेंट लुक. सो टुडे आई वांट टू आस्क यू अबाउट दिस ग्रैंड वेडिंग ऑफ योर सन. हाउ यू आर फीलिंग?
आई एम वेरी हैप्पी, वेरी स्पेनिंग.
Okay.
Oh, very much stress.
Okay. And sir, just tell me about this wedding. How you planned all over this? I mean, it's like quite different.
That's a very short time plan.
Yeah.
Very, very short time plan. Only 2 weeks.
Uh-huh.
We are in India 2 weeks.
Okay.
So everything is complete in 2 weeks. After 2 days, we are back to Norway. That's all.
Thank you so much, sir. You have really, it's a grand wedding and very traditionally you have arranged everything.
Thank you so much.
My congratulations to
you.
Thank you. Let's move on to mom. ladke ke mummy ke paas chalte hain abhi. How are you? Can I sit? Okay, I just want to ask you, how do you like the decoration part over here?
I'm just fantastic.
Okay, abhi ye apni jaymala karwa ke aaye. Aap dekh sakte hain jaymala inke haath mein hai. So how you feeling with this? I mean, when she put that garland in your neck, how did you feel?
Well, it tickled the most of me.
Dekh rahe hain aap kaise sharma rahe hain ye aur bahut hi inke aankhon mein inke chehre par wo noor hai, khushi ka noor hai. Aur where's your groom?
Indian wedding.
You are looking gorgeous. I must compliment you. God bless you.
Thank you.
It's a handsome Nordjavan from Norway. What's your name, sir?
Håkon.
Okay. How do you like this whole setup over here?
It's very good. Very good.
Okay. You like the Indian wedding, Indian culture, Indian tradition?
Yeah.
I can see that you are wearing Indian outfit. You are looking pure, handsome.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
This is the first time you have come to India?
The first time to India, yeah. Yes.
Bride is your friend or groom is your friend?
Groom. Yeah, groom.
He is groom's friend and he is